And you're Rhys, I guess, or Rice of something.
Rhys.
Rhys.
Yeah.
Seems like it should be pronounced the same way as Rice from League of Legends.
Yeah. But it's Rhys, it's the Welsh way of spelling it.
Oh my, that is a very Welsh way.
Yep.
Rhys.
It's odd.
Odd indeed.
I know like 10 different Reese's and they're all spelt differently. It's really weird.
Great. At least you're all unique. What a glorious mole we have. Or do we? I guess that kind of worked. Huh, is there anything? God, always this. All right, him. Let's see. Where did I? What did I do last? I did this. Right. Okay. So that wasn't smart. Or was it? Let's see. Let's make that a 4-5, whatever. I want to make it rotate towards the mouse faster when he's grabbed me, the head of the mole. So you're a game developer too. You've been working on your own little game.
It's taken a long time because I'm not that good at coding.
Oh yeah. Well, I wonder which one of us will complete our 2-year-long game first.
Probably you still.
Well, look at all this. Can you imagine how much work I'm gonna have to put into this? Just a whole lot
Yeah,
of
but
NPCs and enemies and 3D stuff.
you know what you're doing and
Oh, I wish. I have no clue, man. I'm about to release the trailer. I'm just waiting for Nesta to tell me that I can release it. Oh God. Wouldn't that be glorious if that was during the episode, and then we could see how the people react to
that'd be awesome.
Oh yeah, what an episode that would be. Maybe if it's a really long episode, it'll happen. All right, so I guess he's faster now with rotating towards. No? Wait, how does that work? It's not ideal yet. Or is it? Well, that was flawless, I guess, so that part was fine. Oh, I see, so I should probably make it so that whenever he misses, he shouldn't rotate again. Ugh. All right, so too much code, just too much code. You ever have too much code?
Nope.
Really?
I wish.
How much code is in your game?
It's everywhere, so I don't know.
Oh God.
Yep.
This is
I
just.
don't.
This
I
is
don't
just.
even know if there's a way to export it all into one file, so I don't know.
Oh God! I really think it's just bad to have code all over the place instead of in one spot.
I find it easier because I know where everything is.
Well, you should still know where everything is.
Yeah.
Right. So in attack frame we have. God damn, that's not it. There it is. Mole.
So
And here it
does this still
goes.
work in frames? Or
Yeah,
like
I guess it is.
that's pretty cool.
Wow, Brenton, your friend also asked me this. Oh yeah, you're a friend of Brenton, by the way.
Yeah.
I guess. How close are you?
Well, about 2 years ago or something, he messaged me and he was like, "I really like your game. Show me some stuff." And I was like, "Okay." And then he called me every day and wouldn't leave me alone, so yeah.
Oh my, that sounds almost like Paul. So is he? Oh no, he's not the one in your videos though. Let's see. Do you have any game that's already released?
Yeah. I've got 12 of them on Newgrounds, so they're just little flash games, but
Wow, I didn't know that. Let me
yeah.
check real quick. What's it called?
Just Rhys510.newgrounds.com.
Right. Oh, I know.
Oh no, it's Rhys510.newgrounds.com.
Oh, right.
I don't think you can do the forward slash.
Wait, actually, let's just try. No.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's a bit weird, I guess.
Yeah. Everyone puts the Y and the H the wrong way around. That's right though.
Right. Yeah, I just looked at the thingy down there. Your name.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
If you click games, then it should take you to them.
Oh, good idea. I'm just absent minded. Trump punch? How could you? No. I used to be a Trump supporter, but then Nestor told me not to, because he's a Mexican.
Yeah, I don't really... I think he's an idiot, but I don't prefer either or. There's no lesser of the two evils, so...
I don't know about that, man. He seems to be very... very
racist, yeah.
Very reasonable on matters of Islamic State and such. Unlike the others.
Yeah.
Oh, well. Alright, so if he misses, he doesn't instantly spin or do anything. Right, that's good. I think. Oh, there, he didn't miss that time. The problem is he doesn't have a whole lot of animations, I guess. A whole lot of sounds. He doesn't have a lot of sounds, yes. I probably need to make a whole bunch of sounds for him. And they can't be using the sound script as much as I thought, I guess. The sound thingy. What's it called? Oh, the sound editor I made, right. God, I haven't used that in a while. Let's check that out. How does that look?
I can make some sounds if you want, for free.
I might use you, yes. There, I click setup, and then here I can put in what sounds I want. Yeah, that's how that worked. I made this little thing, yeah.
Yeah, it's cool.
Usefulness. You probably can't do that in Flash.
Well, what I do... what I do is I make a movie clip, and then on each frame, it has a sound.
Right.
And then if you're on the frame, it'll put you back to the first frame.
I suppose that works.
No sound. Yeah, so every time there's a sound, it just goes to a frame and then goes back to the first one. And then if I want two overlapping, I have two sound ones.
That's not bad at all, I guess, even though I used to... I suppose it's probably smarter to use the library because you need to... Oh wait, no, actually that is probably one of the better way of doing it, yeah. Alright, so I made this minor tweak, hooray. Now let's move away from the mole and do something else. Yes indeed. Okay, so I need to make a button that is for picking up things, and I don't know what button that's gonna be. I already have Q, E, R, F, and C used up. Oh god, so many buttons. Probably the worst controls in game ever.
Do you have controller support?
Not yet, but I probably will.
Yeah, it's probably best because...
Look at that mouse triggering up the power-ups. They can throw bombs. Wait, I had the pinata. Interesting. Yep, these are the weapons.
So is there going to be a story, or...?
Yeah, probably.
Right. Do you think it'll be mission-based, or...?
It'll be quest-based. It'll be some kind of sandboxy thing.
Right, so it's like a sort of RPG?
It's like a... pretty much like a Dark Souls.
Right.
None of that... boring type of RPG. It's just gonna be kill the bosses, and if you want, talk to the NPCs.
Well, it's mines is a hold down A or S and you've won the game.
ARS. Random.
ARS. It's the hit.
What was that?
That's
Oh, what, in Dark Souls?
Oh, no, in my game.
Oh, right. What is debug feature? Oh, wait, yeah, I see. I guess
Yeah.
you do attack a lot. Oh, right.
Oh, in one of my Newgrounds games, Vermilion, you can literally hold A. It's the red one.
Oh, I should I
Yeah,
play
you can.
it?
You can if you want. It's really bad.
Oh God, I bet it is. I hope it's
It's
not too
really,
loud.
really bad.
Zero.
It is quite loud. What you can do is right click at the bottom.
Oh God, it's probably too loud. Oh God, I didn't mean to put that up there. Oh well.
I can't hear it, so it
Yeah.
won't come up in the recording, I don't think.
It'll come up in the recording, all right. What kind of recording do you use?
Special magical recording.
Well, that'd be redundant anyways, because if I go near it, I would want to record the sound. Anyways, that was a brawling game, just like that game you're working on now.
But that was my first attempt at a proper game, and it didn't go too well.
Yeah. All right, so collect the function. Here it goes. Now complete with a bool, which is set to false by default, and then that was a weird sound. And
Yeah.
then was that you?
No, it was from you.
What?
Do you not need to put double equals instead of just single when it's in
Where
a
is it?
you literally just wrote it.
I.
It was the boolean equals.
Oh no, that's. You don't know how functions work? I see.
Oh wait, right, okay. Yeah. No, I thought it was in an if statement. See the two lines? Is that the same as and, or is that?
That's OR.
Oh, is it?
You actually need to use that in ActionScript 3. In ActionScript 3, there is no OR, just that thing.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's odd.
Indeed. Can I say or in this actually? Well, probably
Doesn't
not.
look it. No.
Well, this is Notepad Plus, what does it know? Apparently more than I thought, alright. Actually, it does know a good bit. Alright, so. Collect, bomb sword. Ah, God damn it, how to handle this part. Oh wait. I see, I'll just say. If not be one or shit, what's the thing? What's the default web? Oh, I guess it'll be nothing. Let's see. Ah, thanks, so useful. Damn it. Fuck. Right, let's see. Declaration. Web. No. No, yes, Weppo. What a brilliant name. What happens if I set this to nothing, by the way?
Right underneath that as well, you have Wepu.
That's something else, yeah. Well, it should be nothing, I suppose. All right, so collect function. Fuck. There's space. Okay, here we go. So you're a programmer as well, so you'll actually be able to be helpful here, so that's great.
Hopefully.
Oh yeah. How do you make a living if you have worked on that game for 2 years and you haven't made anything recently?
I don't.
Right.
Sad as it is, I don't.
Well, you gotta.
Yeah,
Or are you
well,
just completely leeching off your mom?
that's what I'm doing.
Wow. Completely,
Yeah,
huh?
yep. It's hard to find a job here, so.
Well, also, are you looking?
Yeah.
I see.
See how you've got does not equal nothing.
Yes.
Does that not need to be double equals, or because it has
It
the
has an
not?
exclamation.
Right, so that cancels it. Okay.
Well, That's the whole reason why it's double equal. It's, well, not, I guess not, but
Well, you can
it's
put.
already two chars, so it doesn't need to be. It doesn't need any more than that.
Right, it's just in action script to always put double equals even with the exclamation mark.
But you don't have to, do you?
I don't know. I've never checked.
I don't think you have to. You can't be serious right now. What? Oh. Right. Ah. I should have seen that coming. Alright, here we go. So you're using that shitty autocomplete thingy then to program.
Using what?
Are you using that shitty autocomplete function in Flash where you basically don't have to do any programming yourself, just select a bunch of stuff?
Oh no, I do. I don't use that though.
Right. Wait. You do, but you don't? What do you say?
I do properly like program without it.
Right, that's good. Okay, so this
Or
has been a failure, I see. Oh, wait, no, not completely. Yeah, I see. Alright, here we go. Wait. Anything else? Well, I know it did the code, so that's good. Alright, let's see. How does it set alpha? Oh, great, that really sucks. All right, so what does that tell me? Yeah, that's right, now I can't collect the sword, so that's good at least. Even though it's not entirely good, because I have a sword, so I should be able to collect the sword, but not the other stuff. All right, so that's good. I just love physics. Fire in the hole.
should have a mini game where you have like a little football match or something.
Oh yeah, all the games. Ooh, Nesta's responded. Maybe I finally get to release the trailer. Let me just pause the video and see what he says.
Let's see it then.
Yeah, he released it. Ooh, no, never mind. I released it. That's right. I released the thing. Oh my god, it's gonna get released. Typing. God damn it.
I'll be back in a second. I need to let my cat in.
Oh, you can't be serious at this great moment.
Yeah.
Well, that's not how you spell official. Official. Yeah, right. Alright, so then I take the thingy from Steam Community and press publish, right?
The cat's in.
Well, that's good. Is that now public? I don't know.
Send it to me and I can check.
Oh, let me do that too. All right, so then it doesn't go into any playlist. Oh wait, yes it does. It goes into a new playlist called Poor Mouse. And
It's called Secret.
I know. Well, it works, right? It's unlisted currently. Let's see. Oh, right. I'm just gonna keep that thumbnail for now, I guess. All right. Oh my god, I just released it. I guess. Oh my god! The happenings! Official trailer, 10 views. Oh god, I probably shouldn't be showing this stuff. Maybe, I don't know. Is this legal to show?
Probably. You
Oh, I hope
can just
so.
edit a square over or something.
Oh, I'm not gonna.
Too lazy.
Well, yeah. You know how much footage of this I have? Anyways, oh well, I'm sure that's fine. Or is it? I don't know. Who could tell? Okay, well, I better tell Edmund to post about it, I suppose. Be right back. Alright, so instead now I'm gonna have to make a new screenshot because Ness doesn't like the way my other screenshot looks. Brilliant. Alright, here goes that. I'm recording again, you can talk again.
So, I think like being on top of a hill like that or something, facing the screen, and then having the hawk down coming down for you, that'd be cool.
I bet I'm not gonna not gonna press it at the right time. Stupid hawk, where are you going? Also, the camera's fucked. No, shit, I just pressed the wrong thing. Great.
I'll take the screenshot as well to see if I get a better angle or not.
I don't think you can do it, but you could probably take a picture from the trailer if you want.
I can take a screenshot on Skype.
Yeah, I know, but that's shitty quality.
Ah, good point. Yeah, but it's a small thumbnail, isn't it?
Okay, this is gonna be real interesting. what exactly is this gonna... Just what's the chance of this looking good? Wow, look at that. If only I hadn't remembered to disable the... it's still stupid. Oh god.
Oh Jesus, the one that I took, the bird's halfway through the screen.
Oh god, this is still flapping somehow.
Whoa. That might be a little bit of a bug.
Oh yeah, but it's just a ragdoll. Can I hit it from here? No. Ah, shit! Ah, that wasn't the right moment either. Well, let's see it anyways. If it did. No, didn't. Alright. Oops! Yeah, I really need to worry about that, because it's always crashing the game. What's Ness to say?
That can you slow down the FPS of the game?
Not really. Ah, no. Shit, I just pressed X. That's not good. Fuck. It's supposed to be working well, I guess. Oh, look, there we go. Someone's already happy about the trailer. Yeah. Let's see if if any comments have already appeared other than him. I bet it's him, right? Yes, it's him. All right. Alright, I thought he was gonna say it's shit. Ooh. Oh, there we go. Yeah, let me just send it to Ness now and then continue working. I mean Edmund. I just sent it to Edmund, and now he'll probably do it and repost it on all the tweeters. Should I put it on? I'll put it on my Facebook later. Yeah, that's right. I'm now a Steam Greenlight creature. Oh, what's here? New comments? Surely not. Surely there wouldn't be 4 comments already. Music. Please add something. Oh no! Oh no! What's Steam OS even? I don't understand.
Oh, it's they've got a Steam console, I think.
Oh, fuck that shit.
Yeah.
I'm sure that'll have support for it eventually. God damn it. Oh, whatever. Is there any way I can see how many people have voted? Well, that got some attention quick without me knowing. And we have 5 votes, yes. Oh boy, we are on our way. I don't even know how this happened, literally. I mean, how did they catch on that fast? Let's see. We don't have any views on here yet. Oh, anything new? No. Weird. Ugh. Stupid YouTube front page. 22 views on my trailer. No, that's... it's too bad. Oh well. At least it looks like he'll get greenlit eventually, considering it already has 5.
Yeah.
I don't know why there's so many downvotes, though. I don't know. Yanesta's a concern about the thumbnail I chose. Let me show you again. Because it's not action-packed enough. Hmm. Oh well, I'm sure we'll change it later. Come on, new comments.
I think even if he had the bomb floating next to him and the piñata and then maybe holding the sword up or something.
Oh yeah, the sword. Oh, no, I don't know. The sword's not really final yet. Anything new? No, okay. What's next to say? Oh no! Damn it! I probably could have shown him this page. Can I give him the right somehow? Oh god. No. Being description. I can't believe someone wants description. I mean, who fucking cares about description? You have a trailer and me talking about it. Ugh.
It's always good to have a description.
Well, there's a little description. I mean, it's still in development. How much can there be? Ah, fuck it. Anyways, let's go back to work. Help. Yes, Nesta, what is it? Yes, I read that. But I like short descriptions. Oh, come on. I must see new upvotes. No new upvotes. Is that more? Oh, I think it is, but...
oh, yeah, you got one more.
One each, damn it. Stop downvoting, you bastards. I really would like to know how many you need. Am I even allowed to show this? I'm probably not allowed to show this, am I?
Oh, probably God. Not.
Yeah, no more of that then, I suppose. We'll just keep it a secret. I mean, surely it's fine to show that I got 5 votes, I mean, come on.
Yeah.
And from now on, I'm just gonna show only the YouTube stuff. Anything here? 3! Oh yes, finally! Yeah, looks awesome. And he likes it, great.
I got excited because I got a subscriber and I realised it was you.
Well, that was a while ago. Anyways, let's see. Yes, I remember now. I do remember now. Okay, why is it different? Why is it not bomb type? What is Weppo? I guess I know what Weppo is, but that's kind of dumb. What? Declaration. Yeah, it's nothing, and then bomb type is also nothing. Really? It is nothing by default? Oh, right. I guess we'll set this to nothing then. Right. Oh boy. Let's see, did we gain any subs? No subs. Damn it. Nothing. God, that thing's really laggy. I should refresh it. Maybe it'll be less laggy then. Right. Let's get away from that part and let's just go to... no, that's not it. I just want to see the comments. I mean, I'm allowed to show those, surely. Let's see.
Well, they are public, so you must be able to.
Damn it, Nestor. That's not allowed. All right. Let's see. Bomb type. Yes, that's done now. Now I'm surely gonna create an error now because I've made it start without a weapon. If I could find where that is. Okay, so what? How do I? Where is bomb type happening? Here it is. Okay, we got char upper bomb type. Oh God. Oh, I see. Right. And this weapon thing apparently isn't anything, I guess. That's good to know. Oh God, everything demands my attention immediately. Okay, what's there to see? Bomb type is bomb type is right. Subtype. Oh, it's called subtype, that's good. Is it always subtype? It would appear so. Yes, it appears to be always subtype. Very good. And ah fuck. And oh wait, that should be bomb type. And this should be and bomb type is not. Oh yeah, it's not target 2 dot subtype. So I can collect more ammo for whatever bomb I bet might have, but not anything else. Okay, so that's good. Let me think. Oh, right, let's see how many arrows I get just from starting it now without having a weapon set up. Oh, wow, already, without even. Yes, you may fuck off, damn it. Alright. Yeah, I had to press Control P, which also paused the recording. Right, here we go then. Let's find out where I've created the arrows. Ugh, so early on, huh? Oh God. Okay, what's this? Webs is. Damn it. Right. What an old system that still is. Where it says webs. Oh God. All right, webs. Here it goes. If it's not nothing, then it does that. Oh, great. Now let's see whatever millions of other arrows there will be. Oh, this is gonna be frustrating. Yeah, so how's my little viral video doing? Five likes. No more views though. Weird. That's probably not updated. All right, so I have no web, is that right? And what happens if I press E? Argument out of range. Right, that was to be expected. All right, if I pick the sword up, it goes. All right, but now I can't pick up another thing because I have the sword. Well, that worked better than expected. Only one little null reference error or argument out of range or whatever. Let's find where that is.
So,
Create.
how easy was it from going from
Very
Action
hard.
Script to C Sharp?
It's very hard.
Is it?
Yeah, lots of work. Well, I suppose if you don't go 3D, you might be better off.
Yeah.
Let me copy that number, damn it. How can it not have gotten more views but so many more likes? So maybe it was 21 and now it's 31. Yeah, that must be it. Let's see, comment. Yeah, good. I bet people were thinking I was completely full of shit, just hyping up this game and then never bring it out. Yeah, good stuff. Oh, that's how you spell pressure, right? Probably. let me check real quick and see. Green light, first game that I see. Oh, that's not even words. That's, oh no, it is actually words. See, that's not long. I can write that long, I suppose, if I must, if an asteroid exists. Let's see.
You may as well. It'll keep the right people happy, I think.
The right people, huh? Alright. Description, yes. God, what do I even... I fucking hate doing this. That isn't what, what's that word I don't like? God damn it. I had it. Okay, I'm so smart, I don't even know basic words anymore. super not. What do I call that?
Super not.
Pretentious, that's the word. Oh wow, I can't even find my own video. Thanks, YouTube. I have no idea how to spell it, but there we go.
I'm not a good speller either, so... I get like 5 people to proof check everything that I write.
I just have... Oh wow, I got it right by accident, great. But I don't know if I got it right with him. I suppose. I guess I'm just a master at spelling. All right. Now let's finally track down this issue that is here. And yes, bot 4. What do we have about bot 4? Bot 4 is... goddamn. Okay, so target 2 is, yeah, okay, that's fine. If bot 4 and bomb type is not, or empty I guess, then, and else we have, right, that's a good idea I guess, so, oh wait, I spelled bomb type wrong and then that's not even it. Well, that'll probably fix the error, I suppose. Let's find out. Okay, now I need to press the button again to reset my save game. And that will... Let's see, what will that do? Yeah, it'll give me the non-existent weapon again. I have a sword. That's fine. I can pick up the sword. Now I have 6 swords instead of 3. Okay, good. I can use the sword. That's also good. Now let's reset. And I have nothing. And I don't create any non-reference errors. Hooray! What happens if I pick up the sword with my tail? Nothing, I guess. He doesn't hold it like he should. Because it's not a sword. Right. And then he throws it instead of swinging it. Okay. Ah, stupid camera. Okay. I guess. I hope. Okay, so that's not too awful. I should work on that, but I don't want to. Right.
How did you make yes. save files on Isaac. Did you do them through cookies or?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cookies are great. Flash cookies. But then I also had to do bullshit where I had to use some kind of, what's it called? Saving file. Yes, a text file with a save.
Why did you have to do that?
Cause Steam sync synchronization over computers. God, I really would like to see again. God, I probably shouldn't though. Surely I couldn't show how many uploads I've gotten. That would surely be. Great, he thinks I have to write it. Well, I did. It's not long. God, I don't know. He wants story games. I don't even care about story games. God, how does it need to be longer? I'm sure that's just one idiot who thinks it needs to be longer. One friend has added this to their favorite. Oh, two favorites only. Right. Interesting. I bet one of them's my, well, yeah, one of them's obviously my friend, but I don't know which one that is. Oh, him, right. Okay, let's see. No subscribers gained. God damn. I literally can do whatever I want without gaining any subscribers now. It's horrible. Just awful. He disagrees, oh no. Well, yeah. Wait, he made a game? I didn't know he made a game.
I don't even think he worked on it. I'm pretty sure he paid people to do it.
Right. Oh yeah, I know a game with him in it, yeah. I've seen that game. Okay, well, in this case, we'll say, oh right, if target.carry is not null, and target.carrier, so if I'm holding something, then I'll collect it by pressing E, I guess. Great. Yeah, right, here we go. So now if I grab a thingy and then press E, I should be switching it with my inventory. Oh god, everyone's spamming me. Alright, so I have no weapon. Wait, what? What just happened? Why is that sword still there after I've collected it? Stupid camera. Alright, I don't have a weapon. Then I go and hit the sword and the sword falls down. What? Just what? I don't. Ah! Hurting my brain! No, actually, that makes sense, I guess. Okay, well, that's kind of weird. Oh, that's the fake sword, I guess. The fake sword that has zero ammo now, I guess. But I can make another sword. This is now the inventory sword, right. I can't. Oh, wait, can I grab? No, that wouldn't work. Alright, so fuck that. Well, that didn't quite work. Fuck. Bomb type equals target to not type. No? Fuck. I thought for sure that would help. Fuck. All right, space collect. Here we go. So what does this mean then? Does it have a collectible? Is there a bool that says whether or not it can be collected? Would be interesting to know. So how do you like it so far, watching me work?
It's mesmerizing.
Oh, it is? Cool. I thought it was boring because of all that video releasing, but then again, you probably haven't even seen that trailer yet.
I watched it.
Well, you haven't heard it, have you?
Or the official trailer.
Yeah, but I'm talking, I mean, and also the music that and everything.
Yeah.
Oh. Well, you couldn't have heard it while also listening to me. Or could you?
Yes.
Oh no, double Florian.
Well, I usually talk to Brennan and have a video on in the background as well.
Right, that's odd. So what do you think of the trailer?
It's awesome.
Thank you.
It shows off a lot of really good things about it. Like the when you right at the start where he jumps off the cliff and just
Yeah.
floats down. Looks really smooth.
Yeah, I love that gliding in the game. It's awesome. What a feature.
I like the contrast of it as well because obviously you've got the eagle coming down to get you, but at the same time you have this float mechanic where it's just nice and smooth and peaceful.
Yeah, never thought of it that way. Okay, so what is this dot collect then? Is it even? Oh fuck! No, that's not it. Well, this is also frustrating. All right. Okay. So what does this tell me? Tells me something. Indeed. Oh wait, I remember. Yes, I definitely remember now. Man, it's dark, disgustingly dark. Yeah. Because there's clouds that are really dark. I wonder
Yeah,
if.
we've got quite a few clouds over here as well.
Maybe I don't know. Why is that worse than actual night? Why is that worse? I don't understand. Oh,
Because
maybe they'll turn on more lights, I guess.
yeah.
Yeah, that must be it. All right, so we got. Nope, that's not it. Ah, fuck. Oh, subtype, that's what I want. Subtype po. Ugh. Do you think you'll do this more, watching me work, if you.
Probably, yeah.
Cool. Because it helps.
Yes, that's why I have Brennan.
Oh no, you're just like me.
I have to have somebody in the background, otherwise I don't really work. So it's either YouTube video, music, or someone.
Are you working right now as well?
No. If I
Oh,
was
okay.
working, all you'd hear is.
Yeah, I bet. That's good then.
Yep.
Yeah, let's not do that again. Okay, so here then. Weapon equals. Ah, no. Wait. That's so weird. All right, so I guess I'll have a specific thing for weapons then. Okay, it's only the sword, is it, that has this feature so far? What about the bomb? No weapon, right. I see. It's very interesting. Okay, so I suppose weapons are technically indestructible. Well, no, not really, but well, I suppose they won't get hit at least. You can't kill them.
So what's the case worm and stuff? What does case mean?
Oh, you don't know? Right, switch case. Well, I
Any?
guess that's a yes, no switch case. That's there's not no anything else. It's just the switch case statement. So target type, that means, well, the targets are all the objects, and then the type is whatever they are, like dung balls or sword or bird or whatever.
Oh, right, okay.
And this here go does certain things in this case. I mean, if you had AI, it would be acceptable to do this way, and this is similar, only that it's just declaring the variables.
Yeah.
All right, so this isn't. This needs to be moved to somewhere else, goddammit. But where to? Wait, how did I... Seriously? Don't I do this twice? Oh god. I bet I do this twice. No, I don't. Okay, good. Alright, so... What did I just do? Nothing. Right, that's... Oh no, I did do something. Alright, Void... Weppo... Do I ever use Weppo? Ah, fuck, I can't search it. Unless, can I say just the word?
I think you did use Weppo.
Yeah, well, I don't know if it... I think that's a thingy that I shouldn't be using, because I think it's an old obsolete thing that I used once. Yeah, it looks that way. Alright, let's delete it, I guess. Webpo is this? Okay, that function's also obsolete. What else? I was wrong. I was entirely wrong. It was not obsolete at all. Right, fuck. Guess I'll undo this then. Okay, I guess it's web typo then instead. Brilliant names, I know. Oh hey, I almost didn't check for 10 seconds. Let's see. Yes, a comment. Pokemons. Seems fun. Great. Oh yeah. People are curious. Curious? Okay, I'm gonna pause the video and look at the stats. Sorry people if you wanted to see it too, but I don't know if I'm allowed to show this, so I'll show it no more. Alright, let me just have a look in private.
So where's Paul?
Oh, never mind about Paul. I don't. He doesn't do these videos with me.
Oh, does he not?
So anyways, it looks much better, so I'm happy. I guess... Well, I'm sure I'm allowed to say it looks better. Oh man, I'm gonna get this game greenlit in no time. And Nesta will eat his words of there not being enough description. And so will that icy dude. Are there really no new comments on this, despite there being so many new likes? How odd. Don't you just hate it when you made a game and then every time you go on in the game, or in this case, look on the greenlight page, it plays that fucking sound of the first chords of the music.
I done that with the Trump Punch game. Plays the song on the first frame. Big mistake.
Oh no. Yep. Yeah, I know.
So every time I check it, it just goes on. I'm like, I'm so sick of this.
No, when I was working on Isaac, it's always like, instead of the start music of the intro. Damn it, Isaac.
Could you not have just said it to mute?
Well, yeah. I probably should have, but I'm not a smart worker.
Lazy.
Yes, indeed.
That's like me, if I ever have like music that plays over and over again, I just go on a mood. I don't actually do anything about it.
Oh god, I had that once. I got so tired of that one song. I didn't even notice because I was dumb at young. Is this pissing me off? I want more recognition. I want everyone to love me right now. Damn it! Even if it's gotten great stats on Greenlight so far. I need more views! Do these views not count on Greenlight? There's 50 views. They should have... The video autoplays, how don't they count as views? That's interesting.
Yeah, that is actually interesting.
Wait, does it need to play for 30 seconds to count as an actual view?
I don't think so. Oh wait, go back onto your YouTube video. Actually click onto the video. Sometimes it says differently from what it's...
Does it?
Yeah, let's see. Because it updates weirdly.
Oh, it seems to update this faster though. No, it's the same. Oh yeah, let's see real time. Analytics, yeah. God, this is probably the least productive episode. No, I suppose not really. I suppose it's fine. I gotta get through this anyways. Oh, great, there's more money that I shouldn't be showing. It's not even much, but I'm sure it's much by the time you see this. Great audience of the world. Real time. And
I didn't even know you could do this.
440 views. Okay, I suppose it might be bad at count. No, wait. What's this? Is this for all
Oh, that's
videos?
estimated views.
I didn't know you could do all videos. Awesome. I was just thinking it needed that feature. All right, now this one still has as many as it said. Damn it. It's not even getting more. It's just going steadily and slowly. I suppose people don't realize that they should subscribe on YouTube. Nope, they really don't realize it. Wow.
It's
I
it's
swear.
better than 33.
Yeah, slightly. Well, I don't know, man. I lost about 100 in the last month, so. No, I did in the last several months. Oh no, Vepo doesn't exist.
Oh yeah, YouTube had their clean out thing, didn't they?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I've been losing every day, losing subs every day. It's horrible.
Yeah, there's quite a lot of main YouTubers who have lost chunks, like proper big chunks of people.
What the hell? Oh, right, because I say whole word. Yeah, but surely they've gotten them back.
Hopefully.
All right, here we go. That nonsense is back. And what's next? Ah, that's not it. Right, what? Fuck. What? Oh, right. Web type. Oh, right. Yes. I was just. Okay, I suppose I'll set armor and T armor to 0 for everything and also small. Alright, so that's. I suppose I should set that to all as well. Fuck, I suppose that's all redundant then. Oh, except for not. Oh, I see. I know now. That's not it. So yeah, you should use default. You should set use case switch case statements. They're erasing. You definitely use them. Right.
I'm still not 100% how they work, but I'll have a look at it and see.
Yeah. In ActionScript 2, they're even better because they're overpowered. Well, actually. In C Sharp, you can have. You, wait, let's see. Never mind this. Well, you can have case something, and then you can have a command in between, and then you can have another case. Is that gonna work? No, see? Okay, 'cause that's the same one. All right, what if I say something else? Nope, C doesn't work. Cannot fall from one case label to another, but in Flash you can fall from one case label to another, which means that you can have an AI for a character, and then you can have another character who has only part of that AI if you want to use it that way. But I suppose you could use functions for that otherwise, but this is good, I guess. The fact that Flash ActionScript 2 has this feature where you can fall through cases.
Also, you don't have to define variables.
Well, you probably
It's
have to define.
gonna get a bit to get used to that when I switch over.
Oh, it will. It'll be horrible. All right, I just okay. I didn't want to do this, but I guess I'm doing it. I want to make it so that this sword that I pick up is exactly the same as any other sword that I pick up. Let's see. And nothing, right. Yep, nothing at all. Behaves like shit, and I can't even collect it. Why can't I collect it? This should have a collider. Right. Is it 'cause I picked it up? No, it never has a collider. Oh, what? I don't understand. Why can I collect it then, but why can I run through it? What? Well, anyways, this is how the sword should behave, except for not, because now I fucked it up. Brilliant. Oh. Well, no, that's not. Oh, yeah, it is. Okay, so typo. I just need to call this new function, I guess, that I just made. Here we go. Object target. Oh yes, a comment finally. Binding of Isaac. Oh right. Best game ever. Yes, that's right. I'm unbiased. That's a bit random. Wait, who is this actually? A lot of people find it useful, but I don't know why this is, why this qualifies as being important. All right.
How much is the fee for putting your thing on green light?
I think it was 90 euro.
Right.
60 views. Got any more here? Slightly. All right, let's go back to that thing. Video manager. 10 likes, at least. At least we're getting likes. God damn it, this video needs to go viral, I say. Why isn't it going viral yet? Oh well, not to worry. Okay, so next step is. Right, what I just. Oh, actually, testing is next step. Let's see if that sword behaves like a normal sword now. I think it's trying, but it's not quite there. Oh, I suppose that's because it's floating, because it still thinks that it's one of those collectible swords. Okay, so this is gonna be real weird as a mechanic. So this sword here is actually three swords, but right now it behaves as if it was one sword, except for the fact that it's tries to float up, which looks stupid, but not to worry about that. So the problem with that would then be that, well, I suppose there isn't a problem. Oh, well, that was weird. You're not supposed to throw a seed when I press Q. You're supposed to throw the sword like that. All right, so that's interesting. Oh, now I can't hit it because I grabbed it once. Fuck. That's so annoying. Wait, is it? Yeah, it is. Okay, so that's weird. The mole's pumping the bird. Die, mole. Okay, this sword is as lethal as any sword. Right. Even if it's weirdly floaty. Yeah, look at that. I'm hitting them to death with a power up. Alright, so, oh right, what I wanted to see is what happens if I press E. And nothing. Goddamn. I can use this. Right. Alright, so what does this tell me? The part where it says collect isn't great yet, I guess. Ah. All right, and I should also put this for all the other cases. Pinata, bomb, and rock. Okay, so that's something, and then ooh, noisy.
Sorry, I was grabbing something.
That's a noisy chair.
Actually broke, like, not that long ago.
Oh no.
I'm gonna need to send it back.
I used to have such a noisy chair. Good thing I got rid of that before I started making videos. I had to sit so still. Weird. That was an expensive chair too. Fucking garbage.
Yeah, this was like £110.
Well, I don't know if that counts as expensive.
For me.
Right. Oh, I know. Yes, shameless plugging. I will say. No. No, maybe, yeah. Well, that's too early. I don't have those up yet. All right, I'll be sure to plug the thing though. I definitely will be sure to mention the YouTube one here. Fucking notification that isn't real.
Oh, your screen's froze on my screen.
Indeed. Oh well, there, that girl that added me likes the game as well. Cool. Well, is it getting better?
It's still frozen.
Stupid Skype. Alright, here we go then. Okay, so. Well, this was definitely a different type of poor mouse making off episode. A trailer watch. Oh my god, can you imagine the sheer volume of comments I'm gonna get whenever I leave and then come back now? Like, for example, when I go to bed. Just imagine how many comments I get to read in the morning. Oh boy!
It's like Christmas.
Yeah, like Christmas morning. Yeah, it's pretty soon as well, because it's already 9. Even though maybe I should stay up late. Yeah, I probably will. I didn't show my mom yet about the trailer, but I guess she's probably asleep already, because she's a baby. Alright, so here we go, and what have we here? Right, that's not correct. This is more like it. Alright, or target weapon, I guess. What's it called? Fuck. Target 2 is target.carry. Or target 2 is not null, and target 2 dot weapon is not null. Alright, let's have a look at this now. Let's see if I can finally collect that sword by grabbing it. I wonder if that's how I should do it. That would be an interesting way of doing it, yeah. Why don't I just make it so you need to grab it and then press E and then it'll collect. I mean, would you think that's good controls? It worked! I collected it. Oh fuck.
Oh.
And as soon as I spawn it again, I also instantly collect it. Brilliant. Right, what? Why? Just why? Hmm. Is this enough to fix that issue? It should be, I suppose. Yeah, definitely should be. Alright, this will be interesting. Now the question is, what happens if I collect another weapon? Oh no, actually, I suppose that's obvious too. Kind of. Well, not necessarily. Alright, here we go. What did I just do? Wow. Fucking memory. Did I grab it or what? Okay, I grab it and nothing happens. Good. And then I press E and it disappears. And then I instantly have a new weapon. Fuck. Okay, so I suppose I need to set E down to true in that case as well. Maybe. What an interesting feature. I just spawned the thing instantly and it wouldn't let me collect it again. Huh. I wonder if this statue is ugly. I wonder if it'd be better if it was brownish like the buildings. Okay, this works flawless, which means that this also works flawless. Yes. Haha. Awesome. It is as I always wanted.
Let's
so
try
far.
To pick up something else.
Oh yeah, that's right. That's gonna be interesting now. And magic. Do you know what this sword is?
No.
It's actually six swords. Yeah. What, it's not gonna blow up? Damn. Oh, brilliant! Yes, I can't throw it. Because it thinks it's a weapon now.
Should,
oh boy.
You should be able to use it as a weapon when you hit into an enemy, it blows you and the enemy up.
Brilliant. And then you die, because you're a poor little mouse.
Steam achievement. Suicide bomber.
Oh no. God, this is so weird. Fucking... Not only the way it grabs the bomb is weird, but also everything else.
It looks like some sort of Pokemon.
It sure does. Oh man.
Oh, God, it's Bomb Tail Mouse. Very creative, John. Very creative.
Alright, so this tells me that... What does it tell me? Okay, what if I press E now? Right, that works. Okay, what if I press E now and then drop this and then... Okay, that's a bomb as it should be. Except for not, because it can't blow up. Okay. And then I can collect it again. Brilliant. What a game. What a bunch of features. Oh wow, I grabbed it. Oh right, I suppose the button is Q to throw it. Well, that's weird. Even though it kinda... Well, no, it doesn't make sense because you just blow yourself up constantly.
So how big are you expecting the world to be?
Oh yeah, I suppose I haven't shown you yet.
So is this the final map?
Well, it's not final, but I think this is definitely what we'll build on. But I'm thinking I have an idea where I'm gonna put some more map to it, because this is not enough. Oh look, he's made the villages. Wait, has he? Can he have? How has he?
Oh yeah, little teepees
well, this
and tents.
This is weird because this is my scene and I don't know how he's put tents in my scene unless I've not seen that he's done this recently as well. Unfortunately, there's a bug with these palm trees right now. if I go here and then I unpause. No, there's no bug. Interesting. But if I play it in the thingy, then there's a bug. Why is there a bug?
What happens?
Wait, that's not resolution. What is this non-resolution? It's not enough. Well, let's see. Oh, because it's windowed, right. Let's not make it windowed then. Oh, still so small. In fact, even worse, because it doesn't seem to be proper resolution. Let's see. Oh, come on. Yeah, there was a weird bug where the palm trees became this.
Whoa.
Now that's really weird, because I have no idea why. Now it looks like one of the codes I used to test.
Wind or something.
Something. Well, actually, the code was only about just moving a mesh and then moving it like this, but then I don't know why it's active now. I don't remember it supposing to be active, so that's weird. I guess if I make a build, it does this. Just very odd.
Hmm.
Oh well. Anyways. Well, that's interesting. Now I just need to make it throw. Yeah, throwable, I guess. Yes, wait, no. How does that work? Why does it behave differently? Because if I have this bomb, does it even blow up ever?
Doesn't look like not. It.
Right, I forgot about that. Okay, so I see. Okay. Okay. Just for bomb, it's gonna be slightly different. Right. Target dot armor is 0. Right. So, at least they should blow up now, because the bomb damages itself over time. But it was immune to damage, because I made it a thingy, a weapon, and weapons weren't to be destroyed, so now it can be destroyed again.
Makes sense.
Because it has like 100 health, so it damaged itself based on time. Alright, so that's interesting. Oh, I know what I should also do. Okay, so I can run into the sword and nothing happens. That's interesting. What happens if I grab it? I have a sword. That is 3 swords. Great. Okay, if I press E, then I have a bomb that causes arrows. Makes me unable to move the camera.
Yeah.
Interesting. And it persists even after it's gone. Or maybe not. Probably based on something else. Transform. God. It's useless. Sorry. This then, I suppose. Goddamn. I don't like this, not a bit. How does that even make sense? I grabbed it earlier, what's different now? I don't understand. Okay, bomb. Blows up, very good. Very good. Okay, so this is weird. Why did it cause arrows earlier? That's not what I wanted, but okay. That didn't cause arrows either. And that works as it should as well. Not the seed.
Are you going to have some sort of display to show you what you're targeting to pick up? Like
I guess.
Making them glow or a circle or something goes around them.
I'd probably have to do something, yeah.
Yeah. Otherwise, when it gets too cluttered, I don't think you'll know what you're about to pick up.
What the hell? Why did it work early and now it doesn't work? I mean, why didn't it... Why is that buck not reproduced? Okay, maybe I needed the sword. Fucking seeds! Oh, I see. So that sword... No, it actually does work. Okay. So I'm assuming that sword has something broken about it. Oh yeah, that's the bug. Okay. Interesting. So that's inconvenient as fuck. Alright, what does it tell me? Sword is this thing, and it has a transformer, and then this out here also has a transformer and a box collider. Alright, let's create this buggy sword again. I wonder if this sword is also buggy when I create it like this. No, this has a collider, right. How about you then? You don't have a collider, right?
Nope.
That'll be interesting to see if it actually has a collider. Okay, so if I press E, then this is where the bug happens. Okay, so that's good to know. Fuck, I pressed the wrong button, alright. Okay, that's not it. Here it goes. Bug, yes. Okay, so what's up with this then, with this bomb? Why is everything grayed out? Weird.
Apart from the button at the top.
Yeah. Okay, so what have we here? It's just a bomb clone. Why is that an issue then? Okay, we got transform. Okay, I suppose I should really just look into what this error is telling me. Again. I probably should have done that the first... Oh fuck, it's this shit. Right. Okay, so how's this different then? Pinata, just the same. Okay. This seems to be the same, yes. I don't have a spawn script for one thing. What else don't I have? The sword is working about the same. This is complicated. I don't know why this is any different. Right, any new fuse? Aha! Can I respond? No, I cannot. That's annoying. New grounds, you can respond. Okay, I suppose I should tell them all... Not this. Yeah, I should definitely tell them. I hear pigeons. What did you do?
Hmm?
I heard pigeons.
Oh yeah, seagulls outside.
Wow, you actually live near the ocean?
No.
How do you have seagulls then? They have sea in the name.
Because... I don't know, we just have seagulls that go about. It's usually people walking back from like McDonald's and stuff, the seagulls go and try and nip their chicken nuggets.
Oh wow. let's see. Be the hero and help the mouse survive and flourish. Deal with NPCs nagging. No, I don't know what.
I think you should have a exclamation point at the end of the very first sentence.
Okay.
Which makes it a bit more exciting.
All right. Yep, that's things that happen. Yeah, that's better than nothing. Oh wow, is there more? Could there be more? Or is it just the stuff I already saw? Three?
It just said two. And it's, oh!
Wow.
It's the same person.
Oh wow. Slapdash? Oh no! I'm not professional enough. What did you think of my speech, if you had paid attention?
Decent.
Right, okay, that's good then.
Nothing wrong with it.
Interesting, okay, let's see. I suppose this video would be more interesting if I read what he said. Four sentence fragments with poor grammar. Oh, the description, right. Is he gonna watch the video or what? Jesus. Oh no, not store-bought assets. We wouldn't want those now, would we? Oh great, he's written stuff now. Great, just in time for me to have also done something. Oh well, let's see. What are there any more comments here? It's really too bad you can't respond to them.
Yeah.
Huh.
Apparently you can delete them though.
Yeah, great. Delete all the negative ones. Oh, I should add my YouTube, I guess. Oh, well, whatever, anyways. I have plenty of stuff to do and I'll probably figure this bug out later. I probably already know somewhat what it's about. This smoothing thing is something that I do so that things I carry look smoother, but apparently it doesn't work with everything, so. Wait, oh, I see. Never mind then. I see, yeah, okay. Collect. No, that's not it. Oh, no, actually, it kind of is, I guess. Okay, so. Collect. Where is it? There it is. Drop target not target two. And that should now do the thing perfectly, I guess. Yeah. It should probably fix the issue if only I had done things properly. Okay, here we go then. So it should eliminate the need for smoothing, because when I drop it, it shouldn't be smoothed. But I think there might still be some kind of issue. Right, let's see. I choose U-bomb. Aha, I dropped it now, that's cool. Okay, and no error. Yes, it's fixed, haha. I can now grab things and such. That's cool. Yeah, check it out. I can switch out weapons. Cool. Alright. And this is not even awful then. Now the problem is, it's a bit weird, but I guess that's probably fine because this isn't the main way of doing things. Weird. Yeah, so if you don't pick up these three bombs that are here, then they just, I mean, if you pick them up and don't put them in your inventory, they just float around you like this, and then you can use them like a weapon. I guess that's weird. Oh wow, that looks weird as well. And it's gone. Wow. Game development. Alright. Subscribe for more. Goodbye.
Goodbye.